Alright, so in this episode, we just completed our first race. Yay! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the next famous part of a race. Yeah, you're not gonna believe it, but there are actually races.
Well, wow, you.
Kind of weird, but yeah. So why are we driving?
Lo! Here comes a wanderer.
Yeah?
I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of the Brave, the Skilled and the Quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself? Or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory, to beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come.
What?
Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
What? Building a race your own unique Magnum Opus against your best friends and the best friends of your friends. Choose your own path or stick to the marked road. Reach the finish line before the other drivers and before the bomb under your vehicle explodes. What? Opus. Scarab. Well, I can't take anything else, so trophy 218 token 1. Okay. Do I have a choice? I literally don't have any. Oh my god. This is not gonna
this
be.
This could work as cover.
Go get this.
Oh,
Looks like they don't embrace each other.
At least I can fast travel now to the location I was before there.
I have made her purr with the laughter.
When a lightning storm is over. I mean, come on, this doesn't make any sense.
All the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold.
Okay, well, so now that part is over, we have an infinite supply of benzenol. Okay, let's fast it over here.
Okay, so I got that, wait. Oh, there's more.
Well, now I should be able to... Well, I should be able to.
No, no, they hit the boom in the ground. For to corpse the unwary. Dingy Dee can sniff them out.
Yeah, I really need the damn dog. So that means I have to also change my car. So that Dinky D can go with me.
Bask in your...
That's a bummer. Okay.
Wait, I still need the main gate.
Alright. That sucks.
Turn these guys over.
Okay.
Mark!
Alright, let's go with this.
What you got?
Use the bomb. Okay, we're gonna fast over here and probably we're gonna have our own car. Yes, that's right. Alright, so I guess we found a way to glitch the game. Wait, no. Seriously, it wasn't affected now? Oh my god, are you kidding me? That means I gotta drive back to the jet's location? Oh crap. I'm gonna do that. I don't know what to do now. Well, okay.
Come on.
I mean, what can you do? I mean, that's the way it is.
Okay.
Well, that's a stupid thing.
Come on, no.
And I should be
get
able
out.
To put
get out.
DVD in any car. Where's that checkpoint set? Man, there's like three times now. It's kind of stupid. You know, I thank you. Let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. Oh, watch it. Send the drivers. That's me. Yeah, not. Where are cookies? Are you serious? Right now. It was made out of cookies.
Good shit.
We'll be taking this car to get the rest of the scraps now. Hello. Do you see any scraps here? I'm sorry, I just can't find any scraps here. If anybody sees any scraps, let me know. I really didn't see any.
I'm waiting.
Let's go to the next one. Location 100% muted. There we go.
Come on.
That's what I was talking about.
Whoa. What was that?
Well, we're gonna work our way up here, okay? And, which is also awesome. Yeah. canister, no? Is there anything else down here? There's some ammo? No, I better remember that. Okay, gotta remember another location of ammo. God damn, I got too much ammo. Ammo's like everywhere around me. Everywhere. Alright, next location. Well, we're gonna go get this intel, I guess. We're going back to jet because this car is not really good and I don't have like now my shotgun and this buggy. So we're going to a really good shotgun. So this buggy is a piece of crap. You know that going back and getting chump.
Say you're deadly.
That bullet-fart gun might just turn things around for us.
Some of them are really... So how much scrap do you have? Let's go for a ride.
I hear another
guy. Okay.
In the back?
We got scrap.
Holy
here.
Shit, I'm running!
So we're gonna fast travel here. Does anybody have a problem with my decision? No? Yeah, excellent. We're getting along just fine. Oh, scrap. I love it.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Oh, come on. What are you
now? Right, did I say? Wasn't I right? I'm always right, people.
Wait.
you. You left some dogs. You seriously? Achievement. Eat 6 dog cans? Seriously? Go up. Yay! Red! See what happens when you lower it that much.
There's more of them.
The land is literally like almost.
Pretty sure there's more of them.
Like, yeah. Next stop. Not a scrap pile.
Their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Yeah. I do that?
Needs repairs now.
Yeah, now fix it. Come on, a little more. That's good enough. Question, what do we do with this? Take it back to Jets? Looks like it, let's go. This vehicle is not a collectible. Why the hell did I brought it back then? Did I get any scrap for this? Nothing. You kidding me? Oh, screw you. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Not to make it too long, because it's already too long. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.